What it do, YouTube? It's your boy J Terminator, aka Termination Gang. Welcome back to another reaction video. Now I got some more NF No Name. You know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna lie to y'all. I like my low key my family that we got downloading this YouTube thing, because every time I ask for something, if I have a misunderstanding, y'all come right to the comment section and y'all let me know what I need to know. Now before I start the video, I want to give shout outs to Ryan Williams. Let me see who else. Damn, chill out, phone. And A Name, you know what I'm saying? And Brian Dixon, or whatever how you pronounce the name. Yeah, and Brian. See, look, they had told me that I was asking what the balloons represent or whatever, and they was like, yo, the balloons represent his burdens. He point them out as he say, I brought a few with me. The search song, the cart represents his life of his life or depression, which is the struggle and effort to push around. He talks about the jail cell that's in the background on the song Outcast from the last song. When I was looking at the video, I'm like, these stuff has meanings to it. And as he keep putting them onto every song, I'm like, hold up, these songs mean something, that background. So I didn't really know. So once again, I just want to basically give out shout outs to them because they hooked me up. You know what I'm saying? I know I sound slow or whatever. Also, this boy A Name, he said his mother, they also told me that his mother OD. You feel what I'm saying? So like, without further ado, let's get straight onto the video. I know I sounded slow reading that. Look, my reading level ain't all like high, you know what I'm saying? If y'all from North, y'all know about them likes out scores. My shit was a little key low, but we're gonna get straight to the video. It makes more sense now when they got the cart, and if I see the balloons, it definitely makes more sense now. Look, people ask me what the future is. All I know is I'll be doing this. All I know is things are moving quick. That's convenient for me cause that's how I live. Now they see me out here moving up. You don't like me, that makes two of us. Time change, yeah, I can't adjust. Yo, it's who you are, not who you was. Every time I listen to him, he always spitting the truth. It's not about who you was, it's about who you are. You feel what I'm saying? Like, bruh, like, the quotes that he be saying, y'all need to actually sit down and think about in real life. You feel what I'm saying? Yeah, just when the earth, they say this single is working. I think I'm learning. I am way more than what people might think when they look on the surface. What is my purpose? Yeah, that is a question that I have been asking myself, and it hurts. That is true. Like, I don't know about y'all, but I still ask myself, hold up, my leg over here falling asleep. But I do the same thing, if I'm saying, every morning. I actually sit down and I ask myself, like, what is my purpose on earth? Like, because you don't actually know until your time comes, I believe. You know what I'm saying? So, like, and it kind of hurts because you like, well, if this is my purpose, I should be pursuing this. But, like, it's just a mix of emotions and thoughts. So, like, you really don't know your purpose until, I guess, that day happens and you finally figure it out. But something I should already know, but I don't know it yet. I'm trying to grow as a person. Whoa. I'm sick of people telling people I'm here because of marketing dollars. Oh, you think that everything is gonna blow just because you marketed harder? No, I got my hands in everything. Not AI trying to get to me. Stop trying to let. Yo, I know I'm probably pausing too much, and y'all like, damn, nigga, can we actually hear the song? But like, that is true. Everybody think marketing is the way to go. I mean, it sounds like boom, like it sound good in person, but like when you actually the person behind that and you have to deal with that, you understand that America will fuck you over, man. I mean, you don't compare to my level of thinking, so why do you think you compare to my energy, huh? Small circle, but the numbers growing. Fame call me, I'm like, how you doing? Hung up on the mind, ready for it. I can back it out when I make album four. Less talking, I've been working more. Better me is what I'm working towards. Y'all judging, but we not in court. No, we not in court, oh lord. Last couple years, let's recap. I make a living off of writing all my regrets. I'm doing me, I don't care where the scene's at. Try to give me feedback, I don't really need that. I used to. That is true. Sometimes a lot of people be like, and these people, like, they friend,
criticize them. Tell them, oh, it's just feedback. It's just feedback. Nah, bro. I don't need your feedback. I don't need your constructive criticism. Just keep it to yourself and let me do me. You feel what I'm saying? If I need your feedback, I'm going to let you know. But until then, nah, I don't want it. You feel what I'm saying? Because sometimes they feedback be harsh. And they be talking about something. Oh, but I'm just your friend. You feel what I'm saying? I'm going to keep it real with you. Like, sometimes... just be quiet, you feel what I'm saying?
Walk on stage in a V-neck. I used to wear a little tie with a black vest. I came a long way, why you looking upset? I'm trying to paint a picture, get the vision, you ain't here yet.
Look, hold up, wait a minute, please. Flow switching, I got ADD. Brain scatters when you play the beat.
Hey.
It don't matter what you say to me.
True.
I'll be doing this at 83. I've been doing this since ABCs. In the major leagues, doing major things. Don't play with me,
I'm living life in the fast lane. Wake up every morning thinking I'ma have a bad day. Drive my own car, I don't like a valet. Park, then I go into my mind with a naked. Shoot every thought in my head, then it rotates. Losing it all, but I think that I'm okay. Who was involved, I don't know, but I'm insane. Poof, and I'm gone, wanna call me a no-name. What? I'm probably not what you thought. I used to judge everybody that wasn't like me till I learned it was wrong. Girl told me...
That is true. I used to do the same thing. I used to sit down and judge everybody that wasn't like me. Like, I used to be like, damn. And then... I'm like, nah, you can't be doing that because you don't know who it is. That's basically stop judging a book by its cover. You know what I'm saying? Because when you open it up, you never know what it'll be about. And you might actually like it, so.
I should get it together and get out the dark. I'm trying to give her my heart. That's when I sit in my car. Writing for hours until I can barely talk. I mean, where do I start? Feels like I'm falling apart. Act like my image is hard. I always put on my guard. Even when talking to God. Sit in my room and I plot. Everything that I'm not comes out in the music I tried. I give it all that I got.
I got people standing outside a bus screaming my name. I don't come out and take pictures, they tell me I changed. I don't smile at VIPs, you get mad like you know what I paid. Guess I don't know what to say. I leave it all on the stage.
Hey. That beat about to drop? No? Hey, man, I'ma just end it here then, you know. First off, let me give a shout out to Andrews, R-Wood. A.R. Wood, you feel what I'm saying? Look, I don't be trying to slide a robot on this junk, and I don't be wanting y'all to feel like I'm perfect. Like, I'ma keep telling y'all, when it comes to names, I'm like a substitute teacher. I never get it right, you feel what I'm saying? That's why I say give me a nickname. But I'ma shout you out, though, because you put me on. I wish they would stop texting in this group chat. But, like, you told me to react to it, and I was actually fucking with you. You was right. That beat slap. That beat go hard. And I was actually fucking with the beat. And what he was saying was true. But surprisingly, he didn't have the balloon or the cart. That's crazy, though, because the last two, I'm like, it gotta be a meaning to it. But, like, I mess with it. So make sure you like and subscribe. Comment down below for more videos I'm gonna react to, and I'm out.